The singing, mostly with a harmonium, was very much a Parisian thing, and very touching and lovely. That was the first element which touched me when I came to Paris, when Paris was liberated, and within that atmosphere I found group singing and playing music. Paris Gas Trip.